Today, we are here to announce that the UT System Board of Regents has approved our partnership with three of the nation's most prestigious universities, MIT, Harvard, and the University of California at Berkeley, in an online initiative that will enrich the educational experience of our students, help them graduate on time, and lower the cost curve for higher education. This initiative is called edX, and it is a not-for-profit enterprise that offers online interactive learning to millions of people around the world. edX was founded by Harvard and MIT, and since their founding, they have added UC Berkeley to the partnership. And now, the University of Texas System and its 15 and academic and health institutions. We're truly honored to be the first public university in the consortium as a system of higher education. We will use the edX platform already in place to improve the way our courses are delivered across our campuses, offering a variety of technology-enhanced instruction, face-to-face classes, accelerated classes, hybrid classes, and fully online classes. In addition to showcasing our departments and centers of excellence, we will redesign general education gateway courses that often pose major challenges to student success. Our partnership with edX will help us provide that high-quality education, make it more efficient, and make it more accessible, and make us more affordable. It will strengthen our campus's ability to reach new markets, including working adults, practicing professionals, and normal everyday students around the world. This is a plan that is sustainable. We will keep 100% of our revenue, and in short, we will better meet the learning needs of a wider range of students. We will raise our graduation rates, cut our cost, and ensure that all of our students have access to courses that are best in class. This is the right move at the right time for the University of Texas System. We are dedicated to advancing the 15 institutions in the University of Texas System to rank first among their peers. And our partnership with edX will greatly assist us in those efforts and strengthen our brand in higher education.
Higher education is at a crossroads, but by leveraging new technologies, we can enhance student learning, we can accelerate graduation, and we can pull down the costs of higher ed. The UT system brings many valuable things to edX. First of all, we bring a student body that represents the future of higher education in the 21st century, but we bring something more. We also bring learning analytics, assessing student learning outcomes. We bring expertise in course design, and above all, we bring special training and knowledge in interactive learning environments. edX will help us envision a new model for public higher education for the 21st century, an education that will be active, visual, virtual, and above all, stress interaction.
A critical feature of edX is that it's run by academics. This puts edX in an excellent position to develop rigorous courses that will be adopted by universities across America and around the world. And these courses will be fully supported by a robust system of learning analytics. So we at UT also look forward to working with edX as we move forward in this endeavor.
At UT Dallas, our highest value is quality in education and research. This partnership represents a unique opportunity not only to participate in the dynamic change occurring in an open online education, but also to help shape the educational frontier and to showcase our exceptional faculty members.
We will work with high schools, community colleges, to ensure that students are prepared to take the next step to any UT institution. This is a very exciting time for us at UT Brownsville, and we are very eager to add edX to our building blocks for this new university experience. Thank you.
Working with edX, the UT Health Science Centers can more effectively reach out to the world to offer training in medicine, nursing, public health, and the health sciences. We will have an even better opportunity to offer continuing education courses to doctors and other health professionals around the globe. We look forward to working with our doctors and health professionals to reimagine how health professions and health sciences education can be improved in the 21st century.